Astayukti series of pujas that will help you to get rid of any evil effects in your life. And today, in this video, we are going to talk about the Sarvyoni Karmic Puja and its benefits. Karmic Puja or Homo is performed for minimizing the ill effects of the planets that are related to the past life of a native. Those who are facing obstacles and are suffering in any way in their present life due to the deeds done during past lives may perform this homam to receive the blessings and grace of all planets and deities. This puja removes all the karmic debts done by the native in past lives. This puja turns planets in your favor and makes them happy. It removes negativity and gives peace of mind. Now, let us talk about the benefits of this puja. This puja is performed to minimize all the ill effects of the planets that are related to your past. This puja is performed to receive the blessings of all the planets. This homam is considered as the best one in order to remove all the bad effects of the deed done in past life. This puja is also helpful in getting forgiveness for your unholy past deeds. This puja is performed to minimize all the evil forces in life and it can help you to clear your karmic debt. So that was it about the Sarvyoni Karmic Puja. If you want us to perform this puja, then you can contact us on our website www.astayukti.com. Thank you.